प्रतिप्रदं देवं क्षमापूर्णं जगद्गुरुं वन्दे परमहं साख्यं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतं जीवन् मुक्तिप्रदं देवं क्षमापूर्णं जगद्गुरुं वन्दे परमहं साख्यं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतं आनन्दानुभवास्वादं सर्वरोगनिवारकं वन्दे पापविनाशकं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतं आनन्दानुभवास्वादं
नित्यानन्देश्वर समारम्भाम् नित्यानन्देश्वरि मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, participants, visitors, first time program attendees sitting with us in Rajya Sabha in Bidadi, Bangalore and all over the world through two-way video conferencing, 15 cities all over the world. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. After a long time, I myself directly conducting the Nitya Dhyan Yoga program. It's always nice to see the fresh faces and start from the scratch. Speaking to people who are already convinced and wanting to do how to do, wanting to know how, that is totally different. And speaking to people from the scratch is totally different. So now, whether you are a senior devotee or new, I am going to speak from the scratch. So pick it up. I am going to start from the scratch. So I request you all to be completely listening. Please understand, program starts not when I start speaking, but when you start listening. So for some people, program starts now, for some people, after 2 hours, they will start listening at that time. For some people, tomorrow morning. For some people, never starts. Because they don't start listening even after the program ends. Program does not start when I start speaking. It starts when you start listening. So shall we start the program? You are all ready to listen? Listening. Please understand, all the great things in the life starts with the listening. Whether you want to become a lawyer, engineer, doctor or businessman, whatever you want to become, life starts with listening. If you want to become a doctor, when you start listening to the medical lessons, you become a doctor. When you start listening to the lessons of law, you become a lawyer. When you start listening to the sessions on engineering, you become an engineer. It is listening that transforms you. Now, whatever you want to cause as reality in your life, please listen. I am responsible for what I am uttering. Whatever you want to cause as reality in your life, I commit with you, I can make you achieve it. Please listen. I am not giving you false promise, false hope, and I am responsible for what I am uttering. I am not promoting any superstitiousness. In this country there is a law. Hindu gurus cannot promote superstitiousness. Other religious leaders can do, Hindu gurus cannot do. There is anti-superstitious law that's only against Hindu gurus. I know this law. After this I am talking means I am talking about science. Please understand, whatever you want to make it as reality in your life, whether health or wealth or complete relationships or contentment in your life, bliss or enlightenment, whatever you want to cause as reality in your life, I commit with you, I can make it happen. I can really do it. I just want your listening. That's all. I just want your listening. Because only through listening, I can transmit what I want to transmit to you. Please listen. In Vedic tradition, we don't use words just to transmit concept or knowledge. We transmit concepts and knowledge also, but not only concepts and knowledge. The words are used powerfully to transmit certain vibration and energy. So next 2 days, you have a great possibility of soaking yourself into that vibrant, alive, living energy. Vibrant, alive, living energy. Please listen. When I say listen, I don't mean just hearing. See, usually what happened, your default listening, you hear something and then some incompletions raises in your mind and you go on be thinking about it. For example, if you hear about some words, which reminds you some past happening happened in your life, immediately you are filled with that past happening. The moment that past happening starts happening in you again, means you start remembering, reminded of. What happens? You are lost in that. And you missed what I am talking here. What I am speaking here. Listen. For example, if you had some very bad experience in a beach, Like somebody has slapped you, or you saw somebody getting killed, some accident. In my satsang, in my discourse, suddenly I start describing the beauty of a beach. What a great love you experience, joy you experience, peace you experience in the beach. I'll be describing about peace, love, joy here. But you will be remembering the incident which you have seen, experienced in your life. Painful, sad and suffering. Here I am talking about joy, you are experiencing their pain. And you are so busy in thinking of that incident, you lost next few statements I made. What I said, you did not even listen. This is what is default listening. This is the way normally we listen, we hear. How many of you understand what I am saying? Raise your hand. How many of you feel you have this problem? Raise your hand. If you have not raised the hand, you have not listened even this properly. That's all is the truth. Anyhow, when I say listening, what I mean by the word listening, let me explain. Please listen. What I mean by the word listen, listening. Hearing the word and cognizing it. Hearing and cognizing it. Hearing and cognizing it. Without any interference of incompletions is what I call authentic listening. It is like a binary. 0101 means hearing and cognizing. Hearing is 0, cognizing is 1. A clear binary code, 0101 0101 0101 0101 0101. But default listening is with incompletions, 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 1. That is default listening. Listen. Authentic listening means 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1. Listening with completion. Don't allow incompletions to interfere. Don't allow incompletions to interfere. When your incompletions are allowed to interfere, listening never happens. The first step I want you to understand is listening. Decide to listen. Shall we all listen authentically for next 2 days? How many of you are ready? Ready. We'll start. We will not allow any other thinking inside when we are listening. Ready? If something comes up, the moment we remember, we will push it aside. We will complete and drop it and again align to listening. Ready? How many of you are ready? Great.